Another early morning fire under investigation. Firefighters were called to Westwood and Grand in South Fairmount around 5 this morning. They found flames and smoke on the third floor of a brick building. The building is vacant, but is known as a place for squatters. Fortunately, no one was inside at the time. Firefighters did manage to get that fire under control pretty quickly. There is now about $10,000 worth of damage.